How to send a Microsoft Word file in Messenger. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can send a Microsoft Word file in Messenger. So without further ado, let's get started. So first, make sure your document is saved in a location that you can easily find, whether you are on MacBook, Windows, PC, or mobile device. Open the Microsoft Word and click File and Save As. And choose the folder where you want to save the file. As you can see, I have already saved this file. Now to send it in a Messenger, simply go to the facebook.com and click on Messenger or open the Messenger app. Now select the person or chat you want to send the file to. And once the chat hits open, simply click on Attach File icon. Now find and select the Word file that you want to send. And after selecting the file, you can simply click on Open. You can also add a message if you would like. And once you're done, you can simply click on send button or press enter on your keyboard. And now your file will appear in the chat. And that's it. Your Microsoft file is now sent via Messenger. With this, if you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.